Social media captures a moment of chaos at Lollapalooza. A group of people appeared to rush through a gap in the gates surrounding Grant Park hours after the fans cleared out. Cleaning crews moved in. The mission to pick up all the bottles, wrappers, and other trash piled up on the festival grounds. No word yet on the amount of damage. There's usually some work to patch up the grass. Concert organizers typically pay to repair all of that.